A super, super warm welcome to all of you. And of course, although I added a note in my speaker notes, I forgot to introduce ourselves. So hi everyone, I'm David Diaz. I'm one of the research engineers and camp content lead for IPFS. And?
I'm Molly McKinley. I'm IPFS project lead and been doing a lot of other camp related things as well.
All right. So thank you for trusting your time with us. Like it really means a lot that like you travel so much from so many parts of the planet and even through space to come here. And also thank you for being part of the community. We have like a huge amount of things prepared for you in this camp. But in reality, it all sums up to one thing. The success of the camp is really defined by the number of relationships, the conversations that we will have here, the collaborations, and potentially the new projects that get started. Like the camp could not happen without you. The project could not happen without you. And there is a reason why we are all here today, which is the IPFS project mission. Not, sorry about that. And the reason why we are here together is because we care about growing the access to humanity's knowledge. Like we care about building technologies that preserve the rights of individuals. We care about building future-proof systems that can work in multiple planets, that can be interplanetary. And with all of this, we believe that one way to achieve this is by making sure that all the information in the internet can be uniquely and permanently content addressed and distributed on a peer-to-peer web. This is a very ambitious mission and a really exciting one, which is great to share with you all. All right, so just to give you some ideas of like who is here with us today. So we have 160 attendees. That's huge. We have representation from 22 countries. People travel a lot to come here. Cool. We actually have a pretty good distribution or pretty balanced distribution between people that have been building on IPFS, on AdiWeb for a while. We have a lot of new people that are new to IPFS that are excited to learn about your projects, the things that you've been hacking away. And then we have people that have been like with the project, contributing to the project for a long time as well. In this representation is actually just a small part of like a very large community of over 4,000 contributors that show up in our channels, in IRC, GitHub, and so on. So thank you all for coming. Thank you all for joining us here today.